1826 polling stations in 1581 locations, and the ongoing revision, we are expecting anywhere around 1.4 lakh additional voters. Yes. When they come, there will be auxiliary polling stations. I expect auxiliary polling stations may be around 100 perhaps, but we have not finalized. Because when there were 54,000 additional voters, I will have double or triple of that, we don't have. So there will be more number of polling stations. So we have to prepare for polling staff requirements, and also I request CP, we have to increase the number of polling requirements also. All these things you will get to know in next 1 week, because High Court has permitted it, just like what you know, electoral rolls will be published on 12th. So each constituency, each polling station, how many voters are in place, we will get to know. After that, polling station. But most importantly, we need to have a team building exercise required. And very senior officers are here. And I also asked last time, when ACPs have come here, I asked them to get in touch with all our RBOs, make them sit together, interact with them together. And this election, I mean, Hyderabad is, you know, is on the watch of the entire country. And particularly so because it's being a headquarter, and also we have 15 constituencies at home and across the election. So these are my few words of them. And then, once electoral roads are published, there will also be continuous updation of electoral road. Already we have received some applications after 25th, and we will be processing them. Till the nomination date, the voters will keep on filing their polling staff will be required from our side. That will be driving from outside the district, and there will be renovation as a polling personnel. And most of the polling personnel will go out of the district to the next district. The same district polling personnel will not work here. So that thing also will be happening. There will be a general observer will be there for each possible assembly conscience. But two of the assembly conscience, there will be an election experience further, whereas IRS office. And that will be doing, and this is called vulnerable mapping, this is called VM. That has to be done based on three four criteria. One is that wherever polling has taken place 90% last time, it is shown as a critical position. And then again, depending upon the criticality of a polling station will depend upon, are there any sections of people who are under threat to cast a vote in a free and fair manner? Any kind of co-violence was there before. These are the criteria that we take that to decide a polling station is vulnerable or not. Once it is decided vulnerable, the polling increases and there will be more. And these elections, like the area elections, like that last time,